this is the DJI Mini 2, and this is the DJI Air 2S. You can buy two of these for the price of this. Now, let's put them up together and see if there is really a $700 difference between these two. Let's go. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this little side-by-side video. I still have to edit it to see which one did better, but I bet that Mavic Mini did an amazing job. And if you don't need the 10-bit D-Log video, just go for the Mavic Mini. But right now I'm really exhausted. I went from a sunny day to a really cold rainy day, and now it's actually snowing. So yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, you already know what to do, and see you in the next one.